It's disgusting that a police officer should know how to use a weapon like that.